Well, happy Mother's Day. It's a beautiful day and the weather is just for you.
Great.
It is early morning at the Nestor house. We just got out of bed and I see my shadow right there. That's my shadow, but I'm not showing you because my hair isn't done. I sound like you. Debbie's like, don't show my hair. My hair isn't done.
Well,
I didn't do my hair. She always says that. Listen to the birds. Now that, my friends, is a great way to wake up in the morning. In the sun with the birds chirping, a nice hot cup of coffee. And you know what else I'm going to do? I'm going to do my hair. So don't say nothing about my hair. I just got out of bed. And then I'm going to take Debbie out for a Mother's Day breakfast.
Yay!
And she would really like that. She's feeling good now, so that's great.
That was from your wonderful care.
Oh, thank you, sweetheart.
Sarah.
Are you all happy now?
I am very happy.
She's doing much better, folks. That means things are going to be functional again in the house, which is so nice. So, anyways, I got to do my hair. Hey, all you mothers out there, happy Mother's Day. It's time for an extreme makeover. Ready? Watch. How's that, folks? How's that for an extreme makeover? Are you all excited about going out for Mother's Day breakfast?
Yes, and I'll actually be able to enjoy my food today. First time in a week. Woohoo!
Yeah, that's great. How's my favorite waitress doing today?
Wonderful!
That's great. Happy Mother's Day. How you doing?
Good.
Say hi.
How are you doing?
Good. So how was your breakfast?
Very good.
Did you enjoy it?
I enjoyed it very much.
That's good. What'd you have?
A little of this and a little of that. I'm not telling.
I had a salad, folks.
Yeah. Me too.
Did it. We had our Mother's Day breakfast. Happy Mother's Day. You ain't my mother, but happy Mother's Day.
But I'm pretty close.
Oh, God, folks. You know what? See, this is the abuse I take. You know what? I'm going to start taping the abuse. Seriously, I'm going to start taping all the psychological abuse that you do to me.
Whatever.
You are psychologically scarring me.
Yeah.
Bro, get out of there. What you doing, Fashion? There you have it. What you doing, Fashion?
I'm going by my flower garden.
Go. Seeing as we have no visitors coming for Mother's Day today for Debbie because everybody else has got plans, and that's not a big deal, so don't get all upset. I'm taking her on a Mother's Day drive. First of all, we're going to go see our daughter and our granddaughters in De Pere, Wisconsin. And then we're going to look for a better camera for our videos. I want a more still quality video for our viewers. Right, hon?
That's right. Maybe if you weren't so shaky, it would be fine.
Another thing, thank you to all the comments and the views that we've been getting lately for all the videos. We've been getting a lot of feedback from our Facebook friends and from our other friends that are on Facebook through our email system. And we really appreciate it. It's so inspiring.
So we try to keep our videos inspiring too, don't we, sweetheart?
Yes, sir.
How you like that, huh? Dance! I'm dancing for Demi.
Oh, yes. That's great.
I'm dancing for you.
Great.
Huh?
Great. Like you said, I get everything.
She gets everything. I'm dancing for her. How about this one? I just can't get it up. Hi! Wow, hello!
Dick!
Wow, hi, how you doing? Very well. Happy Mother's Day.
Yes, yes.
Happy Mother's Day. How's it feel to be a mother?
Awesome. Feels like any other day.
Any other day, huh? You're a mother. Uh-oh.
It's a surprise. Ready? Give her her presents.
Happy Mother's Day!
These are from Lindsley's.
Yeah, no, they're not. They're from us.
Girls, Ava. Folks, we have a problem.
Ava.
Uh-oh. Somebody's in trouble.
Somebody's mad. Ava's mad? Oh yeah, that's your sister, ain't it? What's wrong, Ava? Tell the viewers what's wrong. Could you tell them what's wrong? Tell everybody what's wrong.
Oh
my god, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Ava, Ava,
oh, you poor baby. It's okay, sweetheart. Oh,
folks, time to go. Bye-bye. Well, folks, now the bubble crisis has been diverted, and we got bubbles right there, and a new bubble machine right there. And let's see how this works. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Well, folks, we are on our way back home to spend the rest of the day out in the beautiful outdoors. We had a little bit of shopping we had to do. Debbie went and saw Lacey for Mother's Day and the grandkids. And we had a great time, as you can see, with the kids. Now we're going to go visit, spend some Mother's Day with your other little kids.
Yeah, my little fur children.
Our little fur children. Hey, folks, our Facebook friends, one of our Facebook friends requested that we do this for her, and we're going to.
Beautiful baby. There's the hug that you wanted. This is from a Facebook friend. Did you want a hug? This is from our Facebook friend.
And what was her name?
Her name was Lynn.
Right.
Lynn, this is from Lynn.
Oh, I love you so much. He's my baby boy.
Fifi, Fifi. Say hi, Fifi. Say hi, Fifi. Say hi to Fifi. Lynn, this is for you. Lynn, this is from Lynn, our Facebook friend. Now I'll give her. Can we kiss you? Oh, did you kiss you? Oh, I love you. Yes. That's from Lynn. And all our Facebook friends. Thank you so much for your positive comments. You keep us going. And we really do appreciate it. Because sometimes it's really, really hard to put these videos up, because it does. Lately, it's taken like 3 hours a night of work to process and put everything together. And we like it because it's a great log of our life. But we realize that our friends are starting to like it too. And like I said, if you keep watching, we'll keep putting them up.
Come here.
Group hug.
Group hug. Group huggy. Oh, group hug.
What do you got? What do you got? Oh my. What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? Oui, Judy. Oh, do you miss your mama? On Mama's Day?
Facebook page right now. They're all nosy. They gotta know what's going on with Facebook.
Yep. It might have something to do with this burger I got here too.
Might have something to do with the burger. Oh, and we thought it was Facebook. Well, folks, I'd like to say thank you again for watching all our videos. We appreciate it so, so much. Have a great evening. I hope you all had, all the mothers out there, had a great Mother's Day. And we'll look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Bye-bye.